حاجاتنا فتمسكي بعواه كي لا نغرقا.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أهلا وسهلا وحياكم الله وبياكم. Welcome back again after the short break. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept all of our efforts, to accept all of our good deeds inshallah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So before we went to short break inshallah, we have listened the recitation of Fahim Ahmed and we have stopped inshallah. So I would request Sheikh Fakhrul Islam now to give the feedback of his recitation. I'm sure alhamdulillah it would be very good.
MashaAllah, Jazakumullah khairan. Fahim Ahmed, 18 years old from Brighton. Jazakallah khairan, Fahim Ahmed. You have done really, really good recitation, and your recitation shows you have done practice. You have practiced a lot, MashaAllah. Can you tell us about your practicing? How do you do it? Or how are you studying it so our students can benefit from your
experience? Of course, experience. Most importantly is to practice with a teacher.
Yes.
That really helped a lot for me, and it was all about putting the hours in.
All right.
By myself and with the teacher.
With the teacher, mashallah, mashallah. Which Darul Uloom have you studied in?
I study at Darul Uloom London in Kent.
Mashallah, really good. Your tajweed is beautiful, mashallah. I will advise you keep it up, and may Allah make you a great hafiz and great qari, inshallah.
Zakum.
Okay, inshallah. So, Fahim Ahmed, have you ever practiced, have you ever taken part in Q Factor before?
Yeah, I took part in Q Factor, the first one and the second one.
First one, so this one is the third one.
Practice makes perfect.
Yeah,
mashallah.
Because, yeah,
mashallah. So this is fourth year.
Yeah, mashallah.
Really good.
Yeah, may Allah accept you, inshallah. Sheikh Nasiruddin, tafadhal.
Fahim Ahmed from Brighton, mashallah, you read beautifully, yes? Spot on. I mean spot on. Like, you know, not to exaggerate, but I think you've got a good chance of taking the trophy from now on, like, you know, the rest could surrender. But having said that, there's always place areas of improvement. You read beautifully. If you were close, if you were in London, I would have gone to pray Tarawih behind you. Because if you read like this, yes, subhanallah, all 20 rakat behind you, there's no question for me.
Yeah.
But then again, keep on doing mashq. As you said, teacher is important, but don't get overconfident.
Yeah.
There's always, we should set our target, like, you know, I'm always a student.
Yeah.
There's always areas of improvement, inshallah. Keep it up, inshallah, as I said. See you in the final, hopefully, inshallah.
Inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept it, inshallah. So, Fahim, you mentioned your father and your brother is with you, inshallah.
Yeah.
So, we would like to speak to anyone, inshallah. So, if the brothers can give him the mic again.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Alhamdulillah. Wassalatu wassalamu ala Sayyid al-Mursaleen. Alhamdulillah, my son Fahim Ahmed, he is trying actually from age 10.
Yes.
From when the Islam Channel started the karate competition, yeah, national karate competition, and he joined with them. And also he joined with the karate competition in Q Factor 1 and 2.
Yes.
And this one he was very busy, but we request him to try again to go in the highest position.
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah, he accept our request,
inshallah.
And I hope he will be one of the talented boy inshallah. In inshallah. Our society,
inshallah.
And he will be, inshallah, people can follow him. Alhamdulillah, he finished his hafs,
yes.
And also he is going to finish his alim,
yes.
And he also get the offer from the Brighton Medical School,
inshallah.
To become a doctor,
inshallah.
Alhamdulillah, please make a dua for him,
inshallah.
Inshallah, Allah make him success,
inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept him and accept your family as well,
inshallah.
So alhamdulillah, we have listened to beautiful mujawwad and beautiful murattal recitation from Fahim Ahmed, who came all the way from Brighton. Jazakallah khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you, inshallah. So now we would go to our next participant, who is Ridwan Ahmed Umar, 18 years old, from London. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah.
How are you today, Ridwan Ahmed?
Alhamdulillah.
Inshallah, you're feeling confident?
Inshallah.
Inshallah. So, who is with you today?
I've come by myself.
Oh, mashallah. Do you live far or is near?
Stepney Green. So.
Stepney Green. You came by yourself, inshallah. So I'm sure your parents would see you on the TV, inshallah.
Inshallah.
They would be proud of you, inshallah.
His brother took part last week.
Last week. Oh, mashallah. Alhamdulillah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you. So inshallah, what surah you would like to recite in Murattal?
Surah Naba.
Naba. And Mujawwad?
Surah Ali Imran.
Ali Imran, inshallah. Do you memorize the Quran?
Inshallah, yeah.
Full of it, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you as a great hafiz, inshallah. So when you're ready, you can start, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم عما يتساءلون عن النبأ العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون ألم نجعل الأرض مهادا والجبال أوتادا وخلقناكم أزواجا وجعلنا نومكم سباتا وجعلنا الليل لباسا وجعلنا النهار معاشا وبنينا فوقكم سبعا شدادا وجعلنا سراجا وهاجا وأنزلنا من المعصرات ماء ثجاجا لنخرج به حبا ونباتا وجنات ألفافا إن يوم الفصل كان ميقاتا.
حسبك رضوان. ما شاء الله. Beautiful recited. We ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to accept it, inshallah. When you're ready, you can start the mujawwad, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله حق تقاته ولا تموتن إلا وأنتم مسلمون واعتصموا بحبل الله جميعا ولا تفرقوا واذكروا نعمة الله عليكم إذ كنتم أعداء فألف بين قلوبكم فأصبحتم بنعمته إخوانا وكنتم على شفا حفرة من النار فأنقذكم منها كذلك يبين الله لكم آياته لعلكم تهتدون صدق الله العظيم.
Beautifully recited. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept his recitation, inshallah. Sheikh Fakhrul Islam, if you can start giving his feedback.
Mashallah. Ridwan Omar, 18 years old from London. Beautiful recitation. Jazakallah khairan. And you said you are a hafiz already, mashallah. You're studying Sabah Ashara now?
Inshallah.
Mashallah. Who do you study Mujawwad with?
Qari Ilyas.
Qari Ilyas. From this country?
Yes.
Beautiful. Mashallah. You're doing really good. And may Allah make you great Qari and Hafiz. Mashallah. Keep it up, yeah? Keep practicing, mashallah. Jazakallah.
Hayakallah. Sheikh, tafadhal.
Ridwan Ahmad Umar. I'm thinking maybe I spoke a bit too early, like giving the championship to one brother. Subhanallah. You've blown us away. You know, it's fantastic. You know, from every angle, new surprises come up. Yes. This is the beauty of this competition.
I would like to mention it. This year, alhamdulillah, in this Q Factor 4,
we got great talent.
Mm. Me personally, I didn't expect that. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is showing us that, subhanallah, there is a lot of potentiality in our society.
Mashallah.
Alhamdulillah, yes, yes. As I said, like potential, I always knew there's potential, that gems hidden there.
Yeah, exactly.
They needed a platform.
Yes.
And the Q Factors provided that. And Alhamdulillah, with the support of teachers, parents, siblings,
yeah,
talents like this are showing up.
Yeah.
Keep it up. Fantastic. Only one note.
Yeah.
I'd like to say on Murattal, look towards the waqf you're doing. There's a sound of slight ha coming at the end of all of the nabata, these ones. It's too long, nabata. You know? So you just work on that.
Yeah.
Apart from that, I think you're spot on.
Yeah.
And I'm not gonna speak too early again. Yes. Inshallah, give everyone a fair chance. Inshallah, see everyone in the final, hopefully.
Inshallah.
Jazakumullah khair.
Ta'ala, accept us and accept our children, inshallah. Jazakumullah khair, Radwan Ahmed Umar. As no one is here, inshallah, we hope we can see your parents soon, inshallah. Jazakumullah khair for participating, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you, inshallah.
Amen.
So now we will be going to our next participant, Naeem Ahmed, 13 years old, from London.
Assalamu
alaikum. Naeem Ahmed, how are you today?
Alhamdulillah.
Inshallah, you feeling confident?
Alhamdulillah.
Mashallah, yes, we can tell that because you're smiling and mashallah, yes, very. So, who is with you today?
My dad and my grandmother.
Your grandmother, mashallah. Your grandmother should be proud of you, inshallah. Inshallah. So, do you memorize Quran?
Yes.
The whole Quran?
Yes.
Imagine, Sheikh, subhanAllah, from last week, we're getting a lot of Huffaz this year. Subhanallah, this is a very great...
growing. Every year is growing.
Yes, yeah, growing up, inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you, inshallah. So what surah you would like to recite with us, inshallah?
Surah Waqi'ah.
In Murattal. Yeah. And in Mujawwad?
Surah Duha.
Surah Duha. So have you practiced a lot?
Yes.
Inshallah. So when you're ready, you can start, please.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم إذا وقعت الواقعة ليس لوقعتها كاذبة خافضة رافعة إذا رجت الأرض رجا وبست الجبال بسا فكانت هباء منبثا وكنتم أزواجا ثلاثة فأصحاب الميمنة ما أصحاب الميمنة وأصحاب المشأمة ما أصحاب المشأمة والسابقون السابقون أولئك المقربون في جنات النعيم ثلة من الأولين وقليل من الآخرين على سرر موضونة متكئين عليها متقابلين ويطوف عليهم ولدان مخلدون بأكواب وأباريق وكأس من معين.
Hasbuk, Naeem, Hasbuk, Jazakallah, beautifully recited. If I would have time, I would have let you recite more, inshallah. Jazakallah khair for your recitation. When you're ready, you can start the Mujawwad, please.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. والضحى والليل إذا سجى ما ودعك ربك وما قلى وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى ألم يجدك يتيماً ربك فحدث صدق الله العظيم.
سنت بارك الله فيك شيخ. عاود مزمار من مزامير داود عليه
السلام. سبحان الله. True it is. ما شاء الله.
جزاك الله خير.
يا الله الله أكبر. You know I feel like crying. You know I really feel like crying. Trust me. So beautiful. Allahu Akbar. I retract my word fully now. You read fantastic. Spot on. This young man, what am I going to say?
I've realized that, Sheikh, and I've been told just now that his grandmother, she has cried just now.
Oh, she should. I nearly cried because I remember when he said grandmother, I had my grandfather who passed away 3 years ago. So wherever I had to go, he traveled with me. Even though it's old age, I said, Granddad, don't worry. Yeah. Was, no. I have to worry. I'm going to be with you. Yeah. If you sleep, I'm going to be there to hold you. And like, you know, Allahu Akbar. The grandparents, they have the special love. Yeah. So you're lucky your grandmother with you. She's Bengali.
Yes.
I'm very proud of it. Alhamdulillah. I'm so shundor for you. Alhamdulillah. Shop top. Everything is perfect.
Yes.
Only one thing though, you need to work on the kha. Kha is a huruf mustaliya. It's a full mouth.
Yeah.
It's always full mouth, regardless of having fatha, dhamma, kasra. Yeah. It's always the condition is full mouth.
Yeah.
Like thullatun min al-awwalin wa qalilun min al-akhirin. The kha is full mouth. Regardless whatever he has, these are huruf mustaliya. Khussa, daqatin, qiz. Always full mouth. Yes?
Inshallah.
So work on that. Apart from that, alhamdulillah, mashallah. Now,
it's another one.
Every around the corner, surprise upon surprise. Nurun ala nur.
Hidden gems.
Hidden gems, mashallah. Keep it up, mashallah. Well done.
Sheikh Fakhrul Islam.
Naeem Ahmed, have you taken part last year as well?
Yes.
I remember your recitation, mashallah. You have improved a lot. A great improvement you have made in 1 year, mashallah. Keep it up, as Sheikh said.
Yes.
Keep practicing tajweed, and may Allah accept you as a great qari and shafiz, mashallah. And we hope to see you in the future again and again with us.
Inshallah. Jazakallah khair. We'd like to speak to his father now. Inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum assalam wa rahmatullah, brother. How are you?
Mashallah.
We felt like we're crying, and I'm sure you would feel like
I'm proud of him. Inshallah.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept
him as well.
Inshallah. And I'm sure you have done a lot of hard work to make him a hafiz.
He was doing as well. Yeah.
So, how many years did he take for to become a hafiz?
7 years.
7 years, inshallah. May Allah accept you and accept your family as well. Jazakallah khair.
Assalamu
alaikum. Assalamu
alaikum. Wa alaikum assalam.
May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept. Subhanallah. The power of Quran. We are witnessing the power of Quran. We are witnessing the words of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in which word we believe that if we follow these words, it can save us from the hellfire, and it can take us to Jannah easily. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us Jannah without reckoning, Ameen. Inshallah. So we'll be going to our next participant, Iftikhar Ahmed, 12 years old from London.
Assalamu alaikum.
Wa alaikum salam wa rahmatullah. Iftikhar, how are you?
I'm good.
MashaAllah, you feeling well?
Yeah.
Alhamdulillah, say alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
MashaAllah, you confident today?
Yeah.
Who is with you today?
My mom, my cousin, my sister, my auntie.
MashaAllah, really. The whole family, inshallah. Assalamu alaikum, everyone. Inshallah, may Allah accept you, inshallah. So, what surah you would like to recite with us today?
For the Murattal, I'll read Surah Qalam. And for the Mujawaz, I'll read Surah Yasin.
Surah Yasin. Do you memorize the Quran?
No.
Inshallah. You're trying?
Yeah.
Inshallah. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give you the tawfiq to do that, inshallah. When you're ready, you can start.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. Noon. والقلم وما يسترون ما أنت بنعمة ربك بمجنون وإن
إن لك لأجرا غير ممنون وإنك لعلى خلق عظيم فستبصر ويبصرون بأيكم المفتون إن ربك هو أعلم بمن ضل عن سبيله وهو أعلم بالمهتدين فلا تطع المكذبين ودوا لو تدهن فيدهنون ولا تطع كل حلاف مهين هماز مشاء بنميم مناع للخير معتد أثيم عتل بعد ذلك زنيم
حسبك افتخار أحمد ما شاء الله بريليانت When you're ready you can start the مجود
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ياسين والقرآن الحكيم إنك لمن المرسلين على صراط مستقيم تنزيل العزيز الرحيم لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباؤهم فهم غافلون لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون إنا جعلنا في أعناقهم أغلالا فهي إلى الأذقان فهم مقمهون
حسبك افتخار احمد بريليانت ما شاء الله وي اسك الله سبحانه وتعالى تو اكسبت يور ريسيتيشن شيخ فخر الاسلام
ما شاء الله افتخار احمد 12 years old from London to be honest beautiful recitation beautiful tone and beautiful differentiation in your murattal and mujawwad ما شاء الله it shows you have practiced a lot in the differentiation keep it up ما شاء الله Practice more tajweed. Have you heard of makharij? There is something called makharij. Eh? It's a play, knowing the places of the letters, isn't it? How to pronounce them. Keep it okay. Work on it, inshallah. And inshallah, in the future, you will be a great qari.
Jazakallah khairan. Sheikh Nasiruddin, if you can tell him which letters he needs to practice on.
Alhamdulillah. Before I go into Musidim, Iftikhar Ahmad Naim. The Kha is the letter of Tafkheem, by the way. I made a mistake. It's
Isti'ala,
not
Istala.
It's Tafkheem. I just remembered. So I thought
Mustalia as well.
Mustalia as well as Tafkheem. But over here, the rule I was looking for is Tafkheem, the full mouth.
Yes.
Not the elevation, it's the full mouth. Iftikhar, let's come back to you. 12 years old, mashallah, you got a beautiful tone. You got a beautiful tone. Fantastic. But as Sheikh said, covered it up, the letters. You gave it away. It's like, you know, when you go for a job interview, you learn in the future. They give you the first 7 seconds are the most important 7 seconds. So you gave it away when you said, I'm going to read Surah Qalam.
Qalam, yes.
And I looked at Ustad and he looked at me. So, but when you read Al-Qalami, I thought, all right,
yes.
It's good. But in the recitation, yeah. Twice the Qaf or three times, you read Qaf.
Yeah.
So there, plus the Ha,
yeah.
yes. You're turning into ha. There's no similarity. Oh, there's too much similarity between the ha and ha. Also, the sad.
Yes.
These letters you need to work on.
Yeah.
Yes. Don't worry. Apart from that, you read fantastic. But having said that, Quran isn't about the tone. It's about tajweed, makharij.
Yes.
Everything has to be spot on. The warattil al-Qur'ana tartila, meaning with tajweed.
Yes.
Yes. So don't take it wrong. Keep that as a advice for improvement.
Yes.
You're not a failure. You've done very good. If I had a tone like you, I'd be proud. You know what? MashaAllah. Keep it up, inshallah.
Jazakumullah. Inshallah. We would like to speak to his bear, inshallah, if you can say it. Anyone, inshallah, from his family side?
As-salamu
alaykum. How's your feeling?
Yeah, I think he done very good.
Yes, inshallah.
He's been practicing for a long time and he's doing.
Now I'm sure you're supporting him a lot at home.
Yeah, I've been supporting him and he's also the private teacher. So they're actually supporting him.
So make sure you take the notes as given by the Sheikh, inshallah. You're practicing a lot. Inshallah, and help him. Inshallah. Jazakallah khair. Inshallah. Alaykum salam. Tafaddal ya sayyid. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept Iftikhar Ahmed and his family as well.
Ameen.
Ameen.
So, because we shortage of the time, inshallah, we would move to our next participant, Maria Ahmed, 11 years old from London. Assalamu alaikum wa
rahmatullah.
Alaikum salam wa rahmatullah. Mari Ahmed, how are you today?
I'm okay.
Say alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah.
Inshallah. How are you feeling today? Confident?
Yes.
Inshallah. And who is with you today?
My mom, my auntie, my cousin, sister, my brother.
MashaAllah. So what surah you would like to recite with us today in Murattal and Mujawwad?
I'm going to read Surah Baqarah and Surah Yasin.
So if you can just lift the mic a bit down. Yes. Fantastic. Yes, inshallah. Surah Baqarah in Murattal and Mujawwad.
Surah Yasin.
Surah Yasin, inshallah. So when you're ready, you can start.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ألف لام ميم ذلك الكتاب لا ريب فيه هدى للمتقين الذين يؤمنون بالغيب ويقيمون الصلاة ومما رزقناهم ينفقون والذين يؤمنون بما أنزل إليك وما أنزل من قبلك وبالآخرة هم يوقنون أولئك على هدى من ربهم وأولئك هم المفلحون إن الذين كفروا سواء عليهم أأنذرتهم أم لم تنذرهم لا يؤمنون.
حسبك ماريا أحمد. Beautifully recited. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept it. When you're ready, you can start the mujawwad.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ياسين والقرآن الحكيم إنك لمن المرسلين على صراط مستقيم تنزيل العزيز الرحيم لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباؤهم فهم
غافلون لقد حق القول على أكثرهم فهم لا يؤمنون إنا جعلنا في أعناقهم أغلالا فهي إلى الأذقان فهم مقمحون.
حسبك ماري أحمد. Beautifully recited. We ask Allah سبحانه وتعالى to accept it, inshallah. Sheikh Nasir al-Din, تفضل.
Oh, mashallah, ماري أحمد. As far as I remember, her tone is stuck in my memory because every week this young lady used to recite.
Yes.
Until she got eventually in. She got in. I believe it was the last week she squeezed through.
Yeah.
But that it shows persistence pays off.
Yeah.
So for your courage, well done, well done. You read good, mashallah. But one thing is, we heard that Surah Baqarah every week. Now, we should have changed the CD a little bit more. Let's go on a different note. It would have helped you more. But having said that, mashallah, good. But there are few points.
Mashallah.
I'm the cruel one, they say. I always speak on it. But it's not that. I give good marks. But I give good marks. I have to say this. Your maharij are slightly off.
Yeah.
For example, the difference between sin and sod, dal, za, ha is a killer. This one needs to be worked on properly. And mim and noon, they're very similar.
Yes.
I don't know. Most of the time, I didn't know either. In the mim place, it sounded like noon, and noon place sounded like mim.
Like
so these are haruf shafawi coming from the lip. You need a good teacher, and you need to work on your maharij.
Okay.
Inshallah. Keep it up, inshallah.
Short time today.
Sorry about this. Yes.
Jazakallah khair, inshallah. Sorry for her parents, inshallah. So again, inshallah, if you can just briefly, because we have a
short
time.
She's done good because she's been practicing a lot, and she's tried to get through.
Yeah,
so in the end of the week, she actually got through.
Yeah, inshallah. Jazakallah khair. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you. Fadhali, yes. Maria Ahmed, inshallah. So because of the shortage of time, inshallah, we haven't given enough time for the parents. Apology for that, inshallah. So we'd go to our last participant for today, Tayyibuddin, 9 years old, from London. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.
Assalamu alaikum
wa rahmatullah. Assalamu alaikum. How are you, Tayyiba, today?
Alhamdulillah.
You're feeling confident?
Yes.
Inshallah. What surah you would like to recite with us?
I'm going to read Surah Baqarah for Murattal and Surah Yasin for Mujawwaz.
Inshallah. When you're ready, you can start.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه من ربه والمؤمنون كل آمن بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله لا نفرق بين أحد من رسله وقالوا سمعنا وأطعنا غفرانك ربنا وإليك المصير لا يكلف الله نفسا إلا وسعها لها ما كسبت وعليها ما اكتسبت ربنا لا تؤاخذنا إن نسينا أو أخطأنا ربنا ولا تحمل علينا إصرا كما حملته على الذين من قبلنا ربنا ولا تحملنا ما لا طاقة لنا به واعف عنا واغفر لنا وارحمنا أنت مولانا فانصرنا انصرنا على القوم الكافرين. صدق الله العظيم.
أحسنتي بارك الله فيكم. When you're ready you can start the mujawwad.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. ياسين. والقرآن الحكيم. إنك لمن المرسلين على صراط مستقيم. تنزيل العزيز الرحيم. لتنذر قوما ما أنذر آباؤهم فهم غافلون.
أحسنتي طيبة الدين. Brilliant. ما شاء الله. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept your recitation. Sheikh Fakhruddin, because of the shortage of the time, if you can just quickly.
Khayyiba, 9 years old from London. Beautiful recitation. To be honest, and your recitation shows you have done, you have given a lot of time in your mujawwad. Your tajweed was good in mujawwad, mashallah. But in murattal, we found a lot of major errors. Yes. So what I will advise you, practice tajweed and practice on the makharij of the letters.
Inshallah.
Inshallah, Allah will make you a great hafiza and qariya in the future.
Inshallah. So who is with you today, Khayyiba?
My mom, my auntie, my two cousins.
Okay, inshallah. If we can speak quickly to your mom. Assalamu alaikum. Assalam. How are you, sister, today?
Fine, thank
inshallah. How do you think and his recitation?
She did good.
Yeah.
She did practice a lot.
Yeah. Mashallah. So she has practiced a lot, inshallah. Yeah. So make sure, as the judges, so she needs a lot of practicing, inshallah. Jazakallah khairan for coming, inshallah. Jazakallah khairan, tayyib al-deen. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all of us, inshallah. So we are, inshallah. So Sheikh Nasiruddin, so briefly and quickly, so how would you describe today's quarterfinal?
In simply, briefly, there's nothing brief.
Yeah.
But it's fantastic.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what I can say. Especially everyone read fantastic, mashallah. Keep it up. Your parents should be proud. Your teachers should be proud. And we are proud of you all, inshallah.
Jazakallah.
Keep it up.
Sheikh Fakhrul Islam.
Jazakumullah khairan. Thank you very much for attending, and thank you very much for your practice and for participation.
Yeah.
And briefly, I will tell you that those of you will go through, congratulations to you, and those of you will not go through, don't be upset.
Yeah.
Remember, you are reciting and learning Quran for sake of Allah.
Yeah.
So if not this year, next year, keep trying. As you've seen one brother, his fourth year here.
Inshallah.
And you can try another brother
inshallah.
Here, he's third year here.
Inshallah.
So keep trying, inshallah, in the future you will go through, inshallah.
Sorry about the time, because the time is very short today, inshallah. Jazakumullah khair, everyone, to join us, inshallah. And may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you, inshallah. So as the Sheikh said, inshallah, at the end of the quarterfinal, we'll be announcing the winners, inshallah, for the quarterfinal. Jazakumullah khair for your time. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept you, inshallah. Dear viewers, we would meet again, inshallah, tomorrow, the same time, 5 o'clock, inshallah, in our Sunday's quarterfinal. جزاكم الله خيرا بارك الله فيكم may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala keep you safe wherever you are however you are والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته
وعليكم السلام
يا أمتي القرآن حبل نجاتنا فتمسكي بعراه كي لا نغرق